give it up for Flo Diva.
Oh, this is the right song for me right now. Yeah, so today, like she said, is National Sibling Day, right? So my brother is here with me. Yeah, that's my brother. First time I got him to come out to close to you. But I gotta warn him, I'm about to get grown, so you know, I hope that's okay. All right. So, ladies, you're gonna relate to this poem.
All right.
Gentlemen, get out a notebook and some pen or pencil or something, because you don't wanna write this down. This is vital information for your everyday life, I promise, okay? It's called Say What. Say what? You're done. Nah, mister. Like Karen Carpenter said, we've only just begun, because you ain't leaving, motherfucker. Do you fuck this mother right? I said you ain't leaving, motherfucker. You make me scream all night. I'm not stuck with that wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. It wasn't even worth taking my panties off of that. Damn. You better wham me and bam it. You made my vision blur. Leave me saying, cup your hands to my derriere, bend me over like a Muslim in prayer, and hit it from the back so hard, I'll pull out my own hair. Let me get on top and ride you till the sun comes up, make my coochie pop and have you screaming, get it up! And if you find that you can't hold out, you just got to come. I do expect you to finish the job with that good almighty tongue. You see, Lamar Hill promised to wear my pussy like an oxygen mask, but you got to be willing to dislocate your tongue if that's what it takes to finish the task. And don't stop just because my hips get to switching. Don't stop just because my thighs get to twitching. Don't stop just because my bedroom is hotter than Dante's kitchen. No! Don't stop because I'm calling out to the creator. Don't stop because I'm making sounds like Darth Vader.
Luke, you are not my father.
Quivering like a quaking chasm. Don't stop until you teach my pussy how to talk. And it screams out, you are not one. Don't stop until I say to you that we are done.